87 box Chevy update. First down, and take off for new gas again. Good old Edelbrock. We're also getting a facelift. That'd be great, shouldn't it? Chevy number two, front end off, another new facelift, paint prime, she's getting ready, Stacy. Brush the frame a little bit. Get it sanded down, primed, and painted. Oh yeah, we've been getting it in. When you're playing with your boys, do it right. Detail is everything. I'll show you how much detail is everything. Our floors is cleaner than most niggas' paint jobs. See that? You eat off that floor. Don't even want to put new carpet down on it. It looks so damn good. Floors fiberglass, new floors put in. Stripped down to bare metal. Painted, clear coated. You playing with your boys? You ain't playing with your boys. Trunk is the same, fortunately. Can't get into it right now. Old school van right there, Chevy. I think if I'm mistaken, that's a 76, 77. Side pipes that actually work, they come out the side. Oh yeah, we ain't playing. Just getting a little detail means everything, I'll tell you. Just getting it in a little bit. Clean her up, make her look a little bit presentable. Get another update in a minute. Go way out. This is what you call backyard horsepower for real. This is barnyard horsepower. Get back to y'all soon.